Hi everybody, welcome back to Nuclear Thrones. So today, it kinda is time. What the fuck is this? Golden Slugger? I'll take it. Kinda time for a rogue run. We might do a captain, we might not. We'll see what happens. With rogue, things can get spicy very quickly. We've got IDP, we've got heat. Now we'll have one of those fellas. Well, that's a lot of IDPD. With a lot of ammo on them, that's good. So we've got the portal strike. It's an interesting piece of machinery. The sky shits down explosives, laser pistol, and things die sometimes if you're accurate. So we'll have some fun with Rogue. Maybe, I don't know. Rogue is like my least favorite character of the bunch. It's hard. It's tough. It's a tough life. I'll take a second stomach though. It's quite nice to have. I think that the difficulty with Rogue really is knowing how to deal with the IDPD early on. Once you get a build going, you should be fine. You should be able to kill whatever comes your way. We'll see though. We'll see. I might avoid Crown of Blood on this run just because it's Rogue. Because she's typically a very tough character to play. So I might avoid any crownings or bloodings. It's a waste of a portal strike. Waste! Absolute waste. You should be dead, my friend. But you know how it is when going's tough. Let's not make it tougher. I really like the sound of the Golden Slugger. Is very meaty. Very meaty indeed. Like a surfing turf, but without the surf. Just the turf. Your gun sounds like turf. Interesting. Surfing turf is not bad. It's an interesting concept. It's basically just a steak and a lobster, isn't it? You know, when you break it down to its core, it's someone wanted a steak and a lobster at the same time. Must have been American. Nothing against being American, of course. I love Americans. But it sounds like a very American thing. Maybe it's not. It might be a Mediterranean thing, actually. You know, where they have cows and water with which to find sea creatures to eat. Horrible looking bastards, little lobsters, aren't they? When you look at them, when you look at a lobster's face, don't look very good, do they? Not very nice at all. Right. You, my friend, will need to die. No, we'll stick with what we have. I'll take a trigger fingers, which could be fun. Possibly. If we get the wave, I mean, it's going to be good with the slugger, actually. I hadn't really thought about that, but with the slugger, we've got a good bit of rate of fire. Roth. As they say. I'm going to try and stock up the portal strikes for, you know, when they're absolutely necessary. But really, I can't allow Rads to despawn, because I really need that stuff. So the main drawback to Rogue is not leveling up as quickly as other characters, because you don't get any of your Rad canisters. They're all Portal Strike ammo. Oh. Oh, hello. I really wish we would shield. There we go. It's fine. He's dead. But not leveling up is really, it's really a hamstring injury. Hamstring injury? You're really being hamstrung by it. Held back. Good. So far, so good. I think. I would probably take a laser brain. Oh, yes. We should really go to the turtle level. Nice. Alright, rabbit paw. Always a pleasure, never a chore. The laser pistol we'll put down for other stuff. Splinter gun over slugger. Yeah, probably. Let's keep switching it. We'll keep switching it up until we find something we want. At this point, it might be a bolt run, maybe, possibly. Remains to be seen. We are full of portal strike, though, which is nice. Boiling veins would be good to get. The splinter gun, since it got that tiny bit of rate of fire buff, like 3, 5, 10 months ago, however long ago it was, it all blurs into one for me now. But whenever it got the rate of fire buff, that was really good for us. It made the weapon way more viable. Especially when you've got trigger fingers on top of that. Ah. We definitely need strong spirit. With Rogue. Without the strong spirit, again, it's tough. Everything's against you. Life's against you. You've got a hard old time. You're gonna have one of those, my friend, because I can get another one there, you know. I should be using them more freely. We haven't leveled up in 2 levels. That's That's the price you pay for being, for listening to Judas Priest breaking the law, is what we do when we're old. Oh, fuck. Covered in salamanders. I would prefer not to die, game. If you could find it within your heart to not kill me, that would be nice. Takes like 100% brain power right now to not be dead. I can't even dead not dead. If I dead not dead, it's not gonna work. I have to just be not dead at all times. Bazooka. Tempting, but without boiling veins, I'm gonna say no. Alright, a strong spirit here would be superb. Ah-ha! Uh-huh. Very nice. Laser pistol again, hello. I could have portal striked, but I would have invariably fucked myself. And never fuck yourself invariably. That's, it's always a bad thing. Unless you're into that shit, I don't know. I'm not your mum, you can do whatever you want. If I was your mum though, I'd be a good mum, I think. Oh no, I'd be a terrible mum. In retrospect, now that I think about it, I'd be a terrible mum. Dinner never on time, I'd forget to pick you up from fucking football practice, I'd be all over the place. Oh shit. I committed, so I had to kill them. Yes. Potato gun from here should be fine. We'll launch spuds into the face of the enemy and hopefully they'll run away in fear. So aye, Dragon's Dogma came to PC today. I bought it. It's cool, I guess. I was like gonna do a series and then I was like, do you know what? Everyone's gonna do a series. It's a game that's like fucking years old. I can probably do other stuff with my time. Like Neurovoider, which got an update, which I should be recording at some point tonight, and Rogueland's got an update. You know, there's a bunch of stuff that's not really been getting covered. It'll be getting covered in big time, is what it'll be getting covered in. But there's been some changes to Neurovoider that makes it more, more easy to play, I guess. Like, there's, like, the way the game handles new weapons and stuff, and they've added you can scrap weapons for scrap, but you can't do anything with the scrap so far. Where the what the fuck is going on? Am I losing my mind? Sorry. We're gonna have to just walk around the walls until I find out where the crab man is. There's a crab stuck in a wall somewhere, and I'm gonna find him. And when I find him, I'm gonna make his life a misery. I've not seen this bug in a while. This is. There we go. There he was! He was there the whole time. That's a little special trick for you. It's a little, little hot tip from Big Tam. Sometimes crab men get in walls. You can, when you find the crab man, because I was rogue, obviously, I done damage to the enemy by exploding the wall when he done damage to me. As other characters, what you do is you just walk around and you just, like, shoot into the wall like that, and you will hit him. But you need to find where you're taking the damage from. I'm gonna die here. See, that's why they pay me the big bucks, because I know these things. Nice. Okay, things got scary. I should probably take that and that. That's probably a good idea. That almost became very bad for a second. I was like, I think we've lost the run, but I persevered. You know what, I'm gonna take a laser cannon. Because if we get a laser brain, it's gonna be silly. Nice. Okay, we get our strong spirit back. I'm not gonna panic. Fuck, that was almost very bad. Game, why do you do these things to me? You play with my emotions in ways that, you know, no one ever should. Honestly though, that's just me understanding the game. I've played the game so long now that you kind of get a feel for when something's going wrong. You're like, it's not a bug, it's just, well, it is a bug, technically. It's a spider in a wall. No, it is a bug, but I knew it was a crab man. I knew it was a crab man up to no good. Okay. We're fine, I think. Another mutation in the bag. The boiling range is going to be good for when I eventually wish to portal strike and not die. Oh, a long arms would be good. Long arms would be very good. Long arms, laser brain, we're sorted. I've never really done a melee rogue build before. But it could be interesting to see. Ah! Okay. Scarier face is nice. Interesting. Oh, fuck me. Ha! Ha ha! Ah! Where is he? Okay. Okay! So, a long arms and a bolt marrow would be nice now, game, and then I'll fuck the game up in ways the game had never known was possible. I wish you could still push in and kill the shielders. Ah! Okay. Good. The auto crossbow's a delight, though. It's an absolute fucking delight. One of the seven wonders of the world is the auto crossbow. Right up there with the pyramids. Ah. Bad. Bad IDPD. Oh. The reason we love the bolt marrow with the auto crossbows, it just makes it so efficient. You shoot one bolt and it destroys like fucking 10 enemies. That's good stuff. That's important. Ooh. favorablebuild.com/jpeg. Yes, please. Ah. Now that sucks. Missing all these delicious rads. Okay, so we missed a lot of rads. Dog, please have the goods within. Did he die? We did die. But no, no health. Oh, health. Okay, good. I'm gonna stick with the energy screwdriver because we don't really use it that much. The rhino skin's really good here. I know we could take the throne butt for the stronger portal strikes, but I don't feel that's wholly useful for what we're doing here. Yes. There we go. Now we're in, what about? Coming through, lads. Excuse me. So long arms or laser brain would be like the best last mutation, I think. Or bolt marrow, I don't know, I'm not sure. Ah. Oh shit. Okay. Tis good. Nice. I wish we could get our Q swap back. You can no longer swap with Q. Spacebar's fine, I guess. You can also fire with Z. And right click with Q. I mean, X. If you ever want to play keyboard only. They're quite hard. How would you aim? That's the question. Kinda wanna get rid of the three bald guys as soon as possible. And then shoot walls for no reason. Ah. Nice. That actually went surprisingly well. Last mutation. Maybe something good. Bolt marrow, for instance. Ah, laser brain's fine, though. It's absolutely fine. That's enough for me to want to take, like, did I lose my strong spirit? Yes, I did. Shit. Just fire at it. Just shoot it with bolts. Not a big fan of this arena. This arena sucks. Right, like I said, I'm not going to do Crown of Blood. I think it's too hard with Rogue. Rogue is like one of those characters that I'm just like not comfortable with a Crown of Blood, so... because the IDPD spawns are too regular and it's all scary. Wish we had long arms, but... alas, we do not. Are you a mimic? No, you're not, you're real. One day we'll find a mimic again. One day. Ah, fuck. Ah, must kill. Badman.com. Ah, you fuck. This is bad. Is that all? Is that all, Mike Feller? I would really love an energy sword. The screwdriver's a little scary on its own. Let us leave. Okay. I'm gonna do super blast armor. Because I like it a lot. I love it. What crown do we want to take? We do want a crown, but not... kill that. Yeah, that's fine. As soon as the crystal, the golden fucking scorpion died, it was all happy days. It's a lot of IDPD. It's a lot of IDPD there. Scary. A little scary, but we're still alive. We have no portal strikes, which sucks. Right, let's think about our mutations here. On our crowns. Bigger explosions could be good. Crown of Luck I have no interest in. I think Crown of Death makes the most sense, given our build. Does that affect our portal, our blast armor rather? I'm not sure if it does. Right, can we get some... some big bandits in here? No? He'll come to me, which is the good thing. Come on in, sun. Come on in, sunshine. Wow. Literally saved by an explosion. Oh, fuck. Really? How did they all die? Okay. Oh, because the explosion, maybe? What exploded? I have no idea. Wow, our first portal strike for months. Right, one of those for you, sir. Fuck off! Oh my god. Little scary. As soon as we find an energy sword, though, the game's gonna become easy as... well, not easy as balls, it's gonna become... easier. Easy as one ball, perhaps? Easy as ball? Because we've got the scarier face and the laser brain. Which means shit's gonna die fairly quickly. These grey rats taking up my ammo and doing nothing. Hurts me deep inside. Come back, ball mom. Let me tickle you. There we go. Ah, fuck. Balls. Oh shit. Fuck balls. Don't die. Do not die. Do not die. Okay. Scary. I'm ill prepared for this nonsense. Do you know what it is? It's the screwdriver that's fucking me. But I love it so much. Fuck it. Get fucked. Goodbye. Okay. As long as we keep getting our strong spirit back, we'll be fine. This is gonna be a sword. Not a sword! Shit. There's a shielder in about here. Haha, motherfuckers! Oh no. One more of those will do. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Live to fight another day, man. Living to fight another day. Living day to day is all you can do in your clear throne. Live day to day. And look for auto. Look for energy swords. That's what we need. Energy sword. Sword, do energy. Ah, fuck. Oh, it's the bad man again. It's always the bad man. When will it not be the bad man? I don't understand. Okay, my aim is really bad at the moment, which is not helping proceedings. Was that a secret shotgun? Okay. Couple of tickles with the old energy screwdriver and we'll be fine. One for you, sir. Nice. Balls, 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 hell's bells. Shit. I think I just need to leave. Woo, okay. I like the crown of death. It looks kind of like a pirate's hat. It's very pirate hat-esque. Okay. We're going in with bolts. We have one portal strike, so if I need to, I can, hide. It's all bad. Need this to have health. It does have. Oh, it has double health. Ah, shit. Yeah! Watch your cell, boys. One of those, one of those, one of those. Dipping and dobbing, dodging, bobbing and weaving. But you have to bob and weave. That's the only way to get through this. It's the only way. The only way to get through is to bob and to weave. Alright. This might be better for us right now. Until I work out what we're doing. Until I get a feel for what's going on, this is the right call. Because I can one-shot, well not one-shot, I mean I can spam them down quickly. Yes, run over the crystal, yes, good. Right, if I get in here and grab this stuff. See, that's what we wanted. That's exactly what we wanted. Woo! Okay. Perfect. Now, if we just take this nice and slow from here on in, if I just let myself get into the zone, of roguing, then we should be okay. We're only about halfway through loop one, which is not very far at all, really. But we have damage. It's not too busy because no Crown of Blood. I'm not even sure if Crown of Stuff helps with... Ah, shit. With our portal strikes. As soon as we find that sword, though, the game's gonna be sorry. Would we take the sword, though? Is that something we'd do? I don't know if we would. Because we got the rabbit paw, it makes the laser minigun quite spicy. Our ability to quickly clear stuff out the way is quite nice. Yes. I've no idea where they are. There's one. And the good thing is it's not a cursed vault. I don't think we'll be getting any more vaults for the foreseeable, so... Alright. Not bad, not bad. Little hunter time. Oh, perfect! The perfect arena. Don't waste your ammo on these scumlords. Also, get him to spawn up here so he doesn't let the dog out. Because we all know the Bahamen sang very passionately about it. Of who let the dogs out. No one tell them it was Rogue. Okay. Yes. Now we're in and we're about. I hate the ice. I hate it. Good. A little scary, but good. And the ever-efficient fucking auto-crossbow just never runs out of ammo. Ever. Not once. Good. Very. I don't know why I've got fucking Under the Sea from The Little Mermaid stuck in my head. It's from since we were talking about lobsters earlier. I can't get it out of my head. It might actually be helping. Even though there's no Crown of Blood. Might be helping a little bit. Alright. We're almost done. It's a shame when they hide, because it makes me feel bad for killing them. That's some fish stuck in a wall, that is. Now, I should be able to just walk about and fire this and it should be fine. What is the, what are these corridors? How about you? See, we're due van soon. Oh, hello. Okay. Fuck, it's one of those fuckers again. Ah. Okay. And then just fish. Oh, lots of fish. Good. Nice. Oh, spicy. This is going okay. It's a lot easier because there's no Crown of Blood, of course, but... I don't know if it's as fun. That's the thing, I don't know if I'm having as much fun. Why is there a crystal? Oh, there always is, of course, yes, yes. It makes sense when you remember. Swordman and son, dead. What's this little bandit? Little jungle bandit going ham? Shit. I really want that ammo. Good. Good. Ah! Good. Nope, nope, yep, ah, fuck. Excuse me, fellas. I managed to kill a surprising number of IDPD as I was leaving the level. Oh, shit. I need all this. I need all of it. And I'm getting none. I'm getting zero. Oh, fuck me in the face. Dogs, things. Yes. Bad man! Bad man dead. We live. We live to fight another day. That was a very bad spawn. That was if Crown of Blood was active, you're dead spawn. Fuck you, bad man. Ah! Huh? I think we do it. Okay. Things have just changed for the better. And I'm happy. I'm excited to see how we deal with loop 2. Because it shouldn't be as fucking harrowing. But it should still be tough. It's gonna be a tough one. Alright. Okay. Steady now. So that good old 40 odd damage that we're doing with the Sword of Energy, can you big ball, please? I want some ammo before I leave. Hopefully die soon so I can get some of this ammo, no? Ah, fuck. Yeah, okay. We'll get... I don't think we'll get quite as high as I was hoping for, but we'll get some ammo, at least. Yeah, ah, that'll do. Okay. This is a weird area. Okay, saved. Ah, shit. The game's really trying to kill me. The game really wants me to die. Oh, ho, ho. Spicy. Right, sword time! Right, a lot more manageable, of course. Oh, hello. I was hoping for a bit of a chain reaction, lads. Yeah, that's kind of what I was hoping for. Okay, good. Yeah, this is way more manageable. You forget how much of a difference Turn of Blood makes. Ah, fuck. Ah, shit. Ah! Oh my god. Ah, no! Ah, you fuck. Oh, well. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, leave a comment, all the usual good stuff, and I will see you next time.